Hello, welcome back. Fittisane here, Caffeinated Gaming, and we're back to SolForge. Today, we are still running the Gauntlet, even though Deck Builder's ready. That will be later. Last week, I threw in the towel and gave up on Uterra. To hell with Uterra, I say. So, I'm starting a new deck. Whoa, where'd we go? Well, I've already completed a Loyan. I've already failed on Uterra. How about I go with Nekrium? I'm going to start working on the Nekrium, run the Gauntlet. In the future, I plan to also use Run the Gauntlet as a way of testing my decks I create, too. So, it's not going to be over just because the new patch came out, all that. And a quick little announcement for anyone not currently in the PC beta. It's available on Steam Early Access. $20 will get you into the beta. Also, that will get you 20 booster packs, which they're valuing at $40 once boosters are available. Boosters are not currently in the game yet, by the way. On, don't worry for Kickstarter backers, like me and everyone else that's been playing. We all just got 20 free boosters. So, Stoneblade Entertainment says, cool, thanks! And they're trying to promote the game a little bit. So, let's go and do this. Play. And I'll do some more announcements later. I'm going to keep trying to do just three matches at first. I'm going first. I'm not a big fan of that, but I'm going to drop a sorcerer over here. Put him in the goalpost. Normally, I put the little guys in the corners, but that's okay. What we got? I can drop a vengeful spirit. Sack's head spirit to kill the Aloyan general. And then drop a glutton. Yeah, two. Got a corpse crawler. Probably a good card to have. And trying to decide, do I want to block that or no? Maybe not. So I'm going to put him down, put a corpse crawler right in the middle, get in his face with it, and we can make a trade. I'm up right now, so I'm okay with that. Got a Grimmy, good. Grim's always good. That's going to be gone. I can't prevent it. Let's see. I got a Grim Gaunt going. He's going to be going places. Do I want to do damage or do I want to... I want to build for the future. So Flesh Fiend, because he can die more than once. Grimmy gets a 7-5, so I got a 7-5 and a 7-8. Upcoming, ooh, we're getting some good cards now. So what I think I'm going to do here is drop my Scourge Flame in the corner. And I think I'm actually going to give up that Corpse Crawler, which kills the Lillian General. We can actually trade now. It's okay with me, honestly. Trade didn't happen. Good! Good, good, good. I'm going to be losing this guy? Yeah, I can't prevent it. What I can do is... You can sack you to kill you. Still got a 4-4 left. We can battle off. And then drop a Graveborn down here. Losing my sorcerer, that's kind of annoying, but that's alright. And still in good shape. Let's just put the guys over here, they're fine like that. Battle. Boom, 10. What we got? Six. Is that enough to keep him alive? I think it is. Yeah. Battle that. You can kill my glutton. I don't care, but you're gonna have to actually work for it. There you go. Take some damage from it too, why don't you? Got a new sorcerer. And I think I'm actually gonna... I'm gonna start a hunger strike here. Let's see, plus two and you get minus two. There. That way, if someone attacked my sorcerer next turn, he's just gonna start burning me straight up, huh? Trying to decide. Let's see. We can have you eat that. And honestly, at this point in the game, I think I'm just gonna drop the Hulk, the biggest guy I got in my hand, because I think the game's pretty much over before too much else happens. He's gonna keep on burning me, though. That's kind of annoying. And we're going to get rid of that mess. Battle. And then I'm gonna sack the Hulk to make a 20-21. Game's over. There's nothing. Got a good hand now. That and that. I actually could have just ended it this turn, but I don't care. Gotta play through food a little bit. Little laggy on the old computer right now. There we go. First game, a little bit better than last week. So we're going back to Nekrium, computer hard, versus Uterra Nekrium. See if I can do this in just one run. I think from now on I'm gonna set another rule, only three failures. So that's just gonna be a thing. I'm gonna put you down and then kill you. Oh, nice. Ooh, call the weak. That hurt. I think it's just to kill him again. So if they don't kill Grimgaunt, this guy's gonna start getting big fast. Gonna kill him, though. On the bright side. No, he's not. Oh, yeah, he is, because you buffed it. Let's see, if I were to drop that there, that would mean gaining 1, 2, 3. So he would be at 10 minus, was it 3? So he'd be at 7 life, and he would take 6 damage. I can live with that trade. Let's do it. You drop a little 2-2 in front? Nope, 4-4. Big enough. You. Nom nom. End turn. So going into level 2, I got some level 2 cards. They're going to be a little bit, though. But once they're out, they'll get bigger. You wouldn't like them when they're angry. I got Bruce and Brucey over here. Ooh, he just called the 1-1 version. AI, go home, you're drunk. Here. Have some of that. Hey, I'm getting good luck today. Let's see. We'll drop. We're gonna Grave Pact that. In battle. All right. Could Grave Pact that and make him small. I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna make my guy big right now. So Grave Pact. I'm just gonna make my guy huge. Large make big huge over there. I should just keep doing it for fun, but no. Let's be optimal, boring. Here, drop you, Grave Pact, you, and then that should end the game. Large McBig Huge. Alright, let's do one more. Computer Hard versus a Loyan starter. This also is a good faction because you ignore the armor. Speaking of ignoring the armor, I'm going to be leveling up Vengeful Spirits. Vengeful, he says. Alright, let's battle. And then go declaring up. You can have that. I'd rather have a big 7-8 in play. You're dead. And you're dead. Arg. Now we're getting close to tight on life. Sonic Pulse is gonna be a little annoying, but what can you do? Drop him, actually. I'm trying to decide if I want to drop the sorcerer. I might just do that. Yeah. And level you or kill you. Let's try to get the sorcerer caught up in level, just in case this game goes to level 4. I can't imagine it will, but sometimes Aloyan does kind of just drag out games. He can only kill level 1s, right? Yeah. You know what else you could do? We can cause a little mischief like that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That'll do. I'll make my Death Seeker kills him on my turn. Unfortunately, I didn't get a Grim Gun. In fact, I got a level 1 hand. Alright, 8. 8, 8, 8. So what I'm gonna do is gonna pact him into that and then trigger that. And then I should keep working on armor. Although the glutton will still be alive next turn. And then debuff him, battle. Got some packs coming this turn. Oh, armor. Armor's annoying. So, I'm gonna pack to you into you. Those two will kill each other. End turn. So you got Deathseeker. And the glutton. That's fine. What happened to the glutton? Alright, well that's a... that's a pretty big guy right there too, though. What does this make? 4 and 4, huh? Fourteen. Yeah, I think I like that. I'm gonna make him small if I can just ignore him. So I'm gonna take a beating for a little bit, but I don't care. Because honestly, I'm still not drawing level 3s. It's kind of making things a little bit rough right now. I'm going to put that there. And that there. Things are starting to get a little bad because I'm not drawing any high levels. I mean, I got them finally, but it might be too little too late. Yeah, I think this game's over now. This game is over. Well, well. I probably made a few mistakes here and there, but for the most part, it was the card draws again. Sometimes it doesn't matter how you play. Sometimes you just pick the wrong cards and the game doesn't fall your way. So that's strike one. If I strike out two more times, I'm done. So none of that, just waiting for weeks on end. So that's it for today. I believe you actually will lose slots when you make new decks, so I might end up having to rethink this whole scenario as I start making new decks. But that's it for running the gauntlet today. Nekrium, strike one. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye!